very good at knee work. Hey, now here is a real good example of it. Keeping hold of the collar, you twist your torso without moving your legs. So that power. Keep the collar, hold it. All the way to the pin. All the way to the person's throne. Don't forget them. Kendo Riyasta, the cut. Center line. Here. Up! Twist. You can follow that if necessary, if you want to do something. But it's that twist. It's actually two aspects of which are really beneficial. Physically, really beneficial. So apart from the shamen, the next part, this knee touches, and you cut there, settling your hips, and then twisting the torso here, and moving there. So we don't want to be sort of lumbering. And prodding. No good at all. Shmas.